Hi folks, Rodney here again. Hey, today I'm riding out at Shotgun Creek here in Oregon. It's just outside of Marcolo, or about 15 miles outside of Eugene. But obviously you can see it's not the perfect riding conditions, but it is a great way to kind of test out some equipment. So I wanted to just kind of do just a quick review on the Dunlop MX53s. My initial impression when I got out here, and keep in mind it just started raining for the season here, and it will rain solid for probably the next month and a half to 2 months. But anyway, my initial impression was it was a little bit slick on the rocks, and that's the problem here, is that the terrain is so different. In the summertime it can get pretty dry, and it in certain places it's hard packed, and then because it rains so much here it can be pretty wet as well, and you got a lot of big rocks out here in this area here. So I'm gonna go hit this trail here. It by some standards, some people say, it's not that bad. A lot of newer riders won't mess with it because there's so many rocks and ruts and stuff in it. So, but it's a great way to kind of test out the tires. So we're going to go hit this trail and see what you guys think. And this is a 2021 KTM 350 XCF as well.
Thank you.
So far, obviously there's some big rocks that you guys can see in there, but then the ground underneath is pretty slick as well. And so in certain places, it's really mushy and you really kind of have to pick your lines. But then on the other hand, you know, you're trying to dodge rocks. So far it's going pretty well. The section that we just went through and up that hill, like I said, it's really, really greasy. And then all the mud is on top of those rocks. And so maybe if that's one area that the Dunlop MX53 was not a great tire, it'd probably be in areas like that. I'm not fond of the Dunlop AT81, but I will say that the AT81 in a section like that actually has a little better traction on the rocks themselves. The rest of the mud and stuff, it's got great traction, so there's no problem there. It's just on the rocks themselves.